What is going on, family? Patty lives here with another vlog, and we just landed here in Vancouver, British Columbia, and we just hit the Airbnb. I'm with the bro. What's up, Eddie, man? Lifts, and we got Maddie Makes Media in the house with his
peanut butter and jam
PB and J. Let's get it, baby. So here's a quick little view. We got the bathroom, take selfies, got the down lighting, good lighting. I don't know why, but we have a washer and dryer in the kitchen, and of course, pretty empty room. I'm a pretty chill guy. I don't need anything extravagant, so this is gonna do. But I need to get a haircut. This is looking raggedy, so we're about to get one. Damn, bro.
Why are you looking so sexy?
Whoa.
Got that. Damn, like, bro.
Damn.
Bro.
Damn, bro. Imagine that.
Yo, that's sus. This guy's trying to pick up a girl at the club, yo. You know. He's getting reckless tonight.
You know. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. This guy says yes, sir. Just trying to change your life. I'm just trying to change your life. Take care. Thank you very much.
One second, man. We gotta grab the YouTube channel, homie.
Yeah, write it down. Excuse me,
buddy. Okay, man. Merry Christmas. You should have done it a long time ago. There you go, man. No.
Dude, holy shit.
Yo, does it look good?
Dude, it looks flames as
fuck. Yo, this feels so fresh right now.
Damn.
Literally so. Shout out. Being a barbershop down here, Vancouver, like, honestly, like, they hooked it up. They're like a family down here, yeah. So huge shout out to them. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling fresh. So you know it's going to be a fun night.
Yo, you got that cut too, dude, bro.
Hey. Yeah, no shout out, man. That shit's flames right there. Vina Barbershop,
y'all already know. What's going on, family? So, me and the boys are just chilling out here in Kelowna in Vancouver. We already had a couple drinks, so tonight we're rocking that Ciroc coconut. I had a couple shots. I should do a shot for you guys right now. Right here. Cheers, baby. It's been a while since I drank. But, you know, I have to keep it real. I still go out and do people things, you know, I'm still human. Have that balance though, where of course I kept it cleaner throughout the day to make sure I can fit this alcohol in. I do have a video on that if you wanna check that out. But I'm here with Matt and Eddie.
What's up, guys?
And I just wanna have a good time tonight. We're gonna enjoy. Tomorrow we have the seminar, so I'm not gonna go too crazy. It's okay just to have a couple drinks here and there all the time. You don't have to be 100% on, and it's all about that life balance and fulfillment and what makes you happy. So don't be pressured by other people or whatever the social norm is or whatever it is. You live your best life. As long as you're happy, that's what matters most. So I'm gonna end it over here, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, and hopefully I'm feeling okay, because tomorrow's seminar day and we're gonna be hitting the town of Vancouver. We are awake after a fun night with the boys. Right now it's 12:21. We gotta head over to the gym. There's a seminar going on, so we just wanted to go over there, volunteer, and just, I wanna help uplift natural bodybuilding since it is a passion of me to help spread. You can probably tell I'm a little tired. So I gotta make a protein shake. Start off the day. Already had like an orange over there. And one of the things I like to do with my protein shakes is add a lot of water, because throughout the day, personally, I don't drink enough water, but now I'm gonna get it in. Anyways, sit back, relax, and enjoy the vlog. So we were on our way there, but I lost my key to the car. I'm literally freaking out, I'm stressed out right now. Anxiety's super high, and they said they found it at the casino because we went to the casino last night. So we're gonna go there and get it because I'm freaking out because I don't know how else we're gonna get home.
Yeah.
So.
Buy like flights home or something, that would have been a terrible situation, so.
So we're gonna cab there and just hope it's the freaking key.
I hope it's the right one, yeah.
I feel like when I get stressed, like so many thoughts just go through my head. And just like none of them can get through. They're just all like fighting. Has that ever happened? And then just anxiety builds up and pressure in your head. Just like a lot of stuff going on. So hopefully I make it there in time, because I feel really bad. I come all of this way. Like I'm looking forward to helping people out. is so clutch. They headed here. I'm literally feeling a little bit better, but I still have that anxiety. So we just need to like get back as fast as we can. I'm late. I still want to show up, and maybe I can give some pointers last minute. So if you guys are watching this, I'm really sorry and feel really bad, but we're good to go. Let's go.
Everyone sort of said it was okay if we do something.
Yeah, of course.
I don't mind at all.
Alright. So,
I'll just put this over there. That's gonna be okay, and then I'll film
this. Whatever you want to do, we'll set it up. There we go. You see how it brings it a little bit more. Yeah. Right?
A bit more
Yeah. Yeah, this side's really good here. Straight through,
yeah,
so it'll take one second.
One thing I just need to practice on this is like keeping
tight,
the whole time.
Yeah,
like, and with breathing, and I've never been able to control my face because I was always doing this like scrunching my face up all the time.
Mm-hmm. No, I definitely feel that. And then, like, I like to go like make it a workout. So after my workout and after cardio, when I'm already kind of tired, then I'll hit it, and then I'll focus on taking a video and I pretend that I'm on stage. So if there's 1 second that I look off. And I relax, so I'm like, okay, well, I need to increase my stamina. All right, family, so we're here. We just finished up the posing clinic. We went over some things here. It was really good just to vibe with like-minded people and have some fun. We got, like, all the different categories here. It was a lot of fun. And I'm not stressed out anymore. Everything worked out. We picked up Matty Makes Media, and we saw him on the side of the street trying to look for this guy. Just randomly opened the door. Matty, get in. He ran in. It was so clutch. But we just had some McDonald's again, and it was kind of ghetto in there, so I didn't want to bring the camera in there. It was kind of scary. Let's just say we weren't in the most beautiful part of Vancouver.
I'll put like a photo of what this McDonald's looks like. We'll put it up right now.
Oh my god. Alright, it's time to go hit the gym. I'm not sure what we're hitting today. It's gonna be a big workout with the fam, and I'll take you guys through that. I gotta stop telling you guys what I'm doing. I just need to show you guys what I'm doing. I notice all the best vloggers online, they do that. They tell you a story or show you a story by not telling you exactly what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna improve on that, I promise. And I've really been focusing on the quality of these videos and trying to really just do it out of the love out of it. Or sometimes like you feel forced. If I don't upload a lot, I always have that pressure. But trying to keep it real with you guys, letting you know that like sometimes it's been a couple days I don't upload. I feel pressure to bring you guys valuable content. And what I need to do is change my mindset to make sure I'm doing it because I love to do it and it's fun. And that I have the opportunity to be able to do this every single day. So I've been focusing on the quality. We have to thank Eddie for that because his editing game has been on point, and he's just been doing a lot of things just to improve things overall. So I want to shout out Eddie. Other than that, let's head over to the gym.
But she actually does look like that girl from Alice in Wonderland.
Oh, she looked at you.
Oh shit!
She was looking at
you. Oh shit!
She looks like Alice.
No, the queen from it. Like the one with like, the short one with the weird hair.
Yeah,
she's like super pale with red hair.
Yo, that's disgusting.
Yeah, I know.
That's rude.
No, you're rude.
Oh, it's like a It's
huge. Hey, it's Patty Liss here. We're just about to get into big shoulder day. I just want to take you guys through my workout. I'm really looking forward to bringing you guys along. G-Wagon, 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 all the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys, 720S bumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Hello.
Hey. All right, guys, so we just finished that workout. I want to take you guys through it really quickly. Because we went out last night, we were a little bit tired, and that's gonna be totally normal when you do go out. So if you go out, have a couple drinks the next day, a little bit tired, don't worry, that's totally normal. Just do what you can today, and then you'll bounce back really fast. Don't worry, you didn't lose all your gains. With that being said, I toned back today. On bench press, we started off with a set of five with 315. My next set, I did a set of seven with 315. I felt a little bit better. So something that I do recommend doing is auto-regulation. Depending on how the set felt, use the RPE scale. So that's the rate of perceived exertion. So if you felt like you couldn't do any reps at all, it would be RPE 10. Pretty much maxing out, don't have any other reps left in the tank. If you had one rep left in the tank, it would be RPE 9. And then so on, if you had two reps left in the tank, it'd be RPE 8. So generally speaking, I don't recommend RPE 10. I say go closer to 7 to 9 and make sure that you're only performing volume and an intensity that you can recover from. You can use that guideline with all your exercises so you can get more volume over time. The next exercise we did was an incline dumbbell press. We didn't go all the way up to 45 degrees. We dropped it back a little. I feel it more in my overall chest versus if I go high. I know I'm targeting more of my upper chest, but I get a lot on the shoulders. They didn't have heavy enough weights. I was aiming for 6 to 8, but I ended up doing between 10 to 12 with the 100s. And just do what you can with the equipment that you have. So sometimes you have to adjust your situation depending on what's going on. So it's better to do something than nothing at all. Next, we moved on to the cable fly. I suggest moving it around so you can find an angle that you feel best in your chest. So I like to take this one a little bit slower to make sure that I'm contracting the entire way so there's no momentum using and you're gonna take tension away from the exercise. And then controlling all the way back. And then I actually like to contract before I actually start coming forward through the concentric, and I have a better activation this way. And then lastly, we just did dumbbell lateral raises. I did them seated with a slight lean forward, and then I tilted my pinkies up. I found that it helps hit my side delts a little bit better. If I'm straight up and my hand is perfectly flat, I found that I do activate my front delts a little bit more, and you get a lot activation through pressing. So I always focus on doing my side delts when I'm working out shoulders. Then we moved on to cables, which we didn't get, and then we finished off with reverse machine fly. So on this one, I like to internally rotate my arms as well and try and focus on hitting your rear delt. But there's been conflicting research where there was higher EMG activation in the rear delt with your hands up and back. So play around with it, see what you feel better, or switch it up and just see what you feel better. Man, you guys can probably tell I'm pretty tired, but there's no excuses. We want to still get it in even when we're traveling, even when we're working, all of that. That consistency in getting in something even subpar is better than nothing at all. So we're working with the situation we have around us and making the best of it, and that's all you can ever do. Of course, you can do planning beforehand, but I'm not 100% perfect, and this was the gym we chose to go to. Other than that, guys, I appreciate you guys checking in so far. If you made it this far throughout the vlog, #WhaleGang, and sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest.